with Jason Weber for the HBF injury update. Jason, how's Stephen Hill progressing?
Oh, Stephen's gone really well. He's turned a great corner. He's got his strength back to running and progressing nicely. And we hopefully to see him back towards some football training next week.
And how about Hayden Ballantyne? When can we see him back training?
Hayden's been progressing very, very well. Ran some very close to top speed yesterday. He should be entering back into team training next the latter part of this week and progressing through next week.
Josh DeLuca is listed as a test. Are we hopeful he can get up and play for Peel?
Yeah, Josh has been training with the team, so hopefully he'll get a full week in this week and be available for match committee.
And do you have an update on Matthew Ubigang?
Matthew Ubigang's had a very complicated injury, but I'm happy to say that he looks like he's starting to turn a corner and getting some good progress. He's been working very hard, and hopefully we'll see him back on the field soon.
Great, thanks, Jason.
Thank you.